Hello guys, how are you all? In this class I'm gonna show you how you can hack multiple devices, multiple Android devices, okay, by single Metasploit payload. You can send 10 to 20 members, okay, you can listen for that connection, okay. You can hack multiple Android devices by single payload, okay. How to do that? Yes, many guys know this is not like a rat, okay. Is because in rats and botnets you guys can get a lot of list, okay. If you hack, like, you'll get a lot of list. You can, by single APK, a single payload, you can hack more than 1000 of Android devices, okay. But the main thing here is, but Metasploit is not having this types of feature, okay. You can't have, you can see the list of Android devices, okay. Okay, we can do a alternate process for that, okay. How to do, let me show you, okay. Go in the RDP. See, I created one APK with the name of whitesec1.apk, okay. See here, I just created, okay. First let me copy it and let me paste it, let me paste it here in my, assume that this is your first victim, okay. He install that, the same application, okay. Install the payload. Now he just click on that application. You are a hacker. Let me show you. Just type exploit here, okay. Okay, you guys can get a connection here, okay. Yes, as you know, get a connection, okay. Simple. Okay, but see, this is your first victim, okay. You need to send this same payload to another one, okay. To do this process, let me show you how to do, okay. See, again just open the MSF console. You guys can see there is a another terminal is there, okay. Okay, just type the same commands which you type in the first, okay. Here, same port, same everything, you need to type the same thing which you see here, okay. Just type the same, let me type, okay. I don't want to type, if you don't want to type, just there is a upper arrow button is there in your keyboard, just press that, okay. You guys can see the previous commands. Okay, now I need to set localhost, set lport. See the same lport, everything is same, okay. Now just you guys need to see, let me install the same APK here, okay. Let me install the same APK and let me go here and just let me type exploit, okay. Enter, and you guys can see, if I click, where is it, if I click here, I don't want to, okay, continue, okay. If I go in the RDP, you guys can see I got it, the connection from the different, okay. Yes, yes, because okay, let me show you. Just type here sys info. This is Android 11, okay. Let me type in the previous sys info. See, this is Android 7.1.2, okay. So this is how you can hack the multiple devices, okay. If you want to hack 20 to 10 members at the same time, you need to open the 10 to 20 this types of, okay, CMDs, okay. Hope you guys understand. But see, botnet, in my next course I will add the botnet series. You can easily use that, okay. Simply it will show a lot of list. It is very easy, okay. It's work with 11 12 and you can, it's having a hide feature too, okay. Let me show you one thing. Where is 11? Just type here help. See, there is a one command is there, okay, which is, I think so, let me go, See, here is a hide app icon is there. Just type it. Okay, let me see. Here is a okay, let me click here. See, here is a app, right? Okay, let me go here. Just type the command hide underscore app underscore icon. It doesn't work, I think so, because this Android version is 10.11, so it doesn't work with this. Okay, see, it's not working. This is how the due to Android versions the problems will occur. Okay, soon in my next course I'm gonna cover each and everything about that. Okay, see, this is for them who want to hack the multiple devices. Okay, like this. Okay, 1 to 2 or more than that. Okay, you can hack by this method. Okay, thank you guys, have a nice day.